Hello and welcome along to Inverness Premier Twin Scene of Studio 25 as well as Lots of Love. Tonight we have Carl from Shameless. He's right inside. Let's see him. This beat gets underneath your feet. Right now, together we will meet. This place will blow your mind away. Welcome to the club now. Gonna pump it up now. This is an emergency. Music is my guide. We have Shelley here, who's a big fan of Carl from Shameless. What do you think of him?
Have you seen him naked in the sex scenes in Shameless?
Is he hot?
Hot is not the word.
Lindsay and Lauren, we're going to ask them a few questions tonight. How are you doing, guys? You're having a good time. I'm brilliant, by the way. Thank you for asking.
Sorry.
Right, my question to you is, tonight we have Carl from Shameless.
Oh, I know.
You know.
He's lovely.
Yeah, he's so cute.
Well, the question tonight is, who would you prefer, Shameless, Skins, or In-Betweeners? To love with Elliot, also known as Carl from Shameless. How are you doing, mate?
I'm wicked, man. Yeah, I'm wicked. Just it's my first time in Inverness as well, so it's a bit mad, like meeting all the new people and stuff. It's a bit picking up the vibe and stuff, you know what I mean? But it's cool. It's chill.
It's cool.
That's good.
As well as that, I'm finding difficult how to pronounce your last name. How does it go?
I want you to try and do it first. I'm not going to tell you unless you try and do it.
Is it Titan, sir?
No, I used to be. Do you know what's funny? I used to have a teacher in school that used to call me that, and I used to go a bit ballistic at him. But no, it's tit and so. People try and be all PC and not say tit, but it's in the name, unfortunately. So you gotta say it, you know.
So Elliot, tit and sore.
Yeah, man.
Excellent. How are you enjoying the Highlands up here?
How am I enjoying the Highlands? Well, I've only just got here, so I've not really been about. I've walked through town with Paul, the manager of Love to Love, and then it's nice. Went to a little restaurant and got some jerk chicken from Cool Runnings. It's a new little Caribbean place and that, and then just been here, really. I had a little kip in the hotel because I got up early to get the flight, so I've just been here, really, and soaking up the vibe of Love to Love, you know what I mean?
I believe that you had a photo taken earlier in a shop.
Oh yeah, we did in Caffrey's. Dan, Danny in Caffrey's it was, and I put a little I bought this pretty green top actually from there. I've been trying to get on a pretty green for ages and I didn't know.
You're looking hot, man. You're looking hot.
Do you know what's really funny? I've got a mate who works in a pretty green shop in London and I've been trying to get hold of it for ages, but I've not mentioned it to him, so when I come up to.
You're too busy.
I've been working a lot, yeah. I don't want to plug it in, mate. Make myself sound really busy, just in case I've not, but yeah. And I come to him with Vanessa and then he had all this stuff in, so I thought. Get a little jacket, do you know what I mean? I treat myself, man. I don't spend a lot of money anyway.
Well,
so.
Dude, you're looking good.
Cheers, man.
You're loving Inverness. How are the girls?
They're cool, man. Everyone's been sweet with me, so yeah, it's good banter and that, do you know what I mean? If these lads are watching this and wanting to know if girls are here, then I'll suppose say, yeah, I've not been going for them myself because I've got a girlfriend, but do you know what I mean? They're nice enough girls, do you know what I mean?
They're looking good, yeah?
Oh, of course, man.
They're looking good.
Beautiful women.
Beautiful women, obviously from Elliot, Tit and Sore, from Love to Love. From Elliot Tinsor, right here at Love to Love. Don't forget, also on the 5th of March, we have Danny Dyer. Get your tickets from lovetoloveinverness.com online. Good night from Disco Dan.